found the new one. CPU. There is a boss in the very next room.
Okay. Sure.
Crystal. Okay, that is really annoying, Crystal. Oh, do I have to? Are you one of those types of bosses? You are. That is so ridiculous. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you're not the only one who can hide behind a fucking shield, buddy. And my shield lets me see you through the bullshit laser I have to guide you into. So that's awesome. Of course I have to. Of course. Are we done with you now? Right then. Okay. Well then, let's move forward then, shall we? Oi! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the hell? This thing's doing so much damage. Or I was just low on health anyway. I don't know. Who knows? Oh, hey. Life up. Was I supposed to use the magnet? Gee, I wonder who I'm probably going to be fighting here.
possibly going to be fighting in this place?
Isn't this literally just the junk shot?
So, great. Yeah, this is just fucking stupid. I should so fucking have been able to make that.
What? The fuck?
Now this is just fucking retarded now. No, this is just fucking retarded. You're literally expecting me to guide myself on exploding bullshit? Magma, you have weird-ass taste in games. Now it's just not gonna work. Figures. Well, this is getting even dumber than I thought it could. Ah! This is just fucking stupid. Like, I have nothing nice to say about this shit. At all. fuck you and everything you ever... Well, isn't that just fucking great? I'm not doing anything else. I'm gonna sit here and I'm just gonna spam. Fuck you. Just... Okay. Well, let's see now. Just never fucking stops. All right, quick man. I gotta say, this is actually kind of creative. Make sure she's there. So can I get an actual upgrade here? Because I would love to actually move faster at times. God damn! What the fuck is your bull? This is... Oh, this is such bull! Oh yeah, just fucking charge into me, just run around me, just do everything you can to just piss me off. I don't care. Finally. Okay, seriously. This thing basically is becoming mandatory now. Why am I being attacked by allergic goddamn Jews? And I'm literally of being punished for not using this damn special weapon. Fuck you! Shit, fucking damn, these stupid ass things do. It's just so goddamn ridiculous. This is legitimately the first time I have had any trouble with fucking enemies. Solar Man. Wait. Is there no actual limits to this thing? What the fuck? What is this? So, I'm assuming I'm being punished because I don't have enough, haven't picked up enough life energy things. Is that it? Thank you. Also, is this jetpack actually infinite? Or is that just for this boss fight? For the boss fight. I'm not even halfway done. Like, seriously. Can I keep the damn jetpack? When it runs out, it runs out for good. That was good. Wait, where was that place I was at last time that had a place boss I could beat get to? Factory. Except it wasn't this one, was it? Gosh, was it the... It's the other way. The way I went originally. I lost the jackpot because I died, didn't I? No? Huh. It's kind of surprising, actually. Ha 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 ha. So, hey! Oh, hey! Did not expect to see you here. So I shouldn't be surprised. Oh, sweet. If you could have just stayed there, that would have been nice. Yeah. Oh, come on. Not even getting killed by you. Like, you have legitimately done almost none of the damage to me in this entire fight. I should really find a damn metal tank.
But whatever. I'm here now after we're dealing with this shit. Okay, apparently it was, because the turrets can't hit for shit. Yay for broken super weapons. Big Sasha, huh? Well, that is just lame. Okay, then. I'll see you guys on the next one after I review some things to see if I can get to new places now. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Incar blah blah blah. Top left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video upload, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. So anyway, Johnny.